in a dimly lit room. A man was found dead, sitting in his chair with a gun in his hand. The only other items in the room were a mirror and a table. There were no signs of a struggle, and the room was locked from the inside. How did the man die? And was it a murder or suicide? Give it some thought. I will leave a clue in the comments section.